Hi guys and welcome back to my channel. Today we're going to be doing a video for my Etsy shop, which is ThyWitchsKitchen. Now I take little things like this, secondhand boxes, and I turn them into something magical and whimsical. This one's in not too bad condition. I've sanded it down, I've filled the gaps. There's a broken corner, but I'm going to try and deal with all of that and turn it into something awesome. And because of its size, I think this would make a good match box for an altar table. So I'm going to be putting some match adhesive in here for lighting your match and fill this with matches. And I'm going to be using some plaster cast pieces I've made on this box, along with some painting and some other things as we go along the way. I'm still trying to decide what to do about this, but I think I'm going to try and retain a lot of the wood colour. I really like this shade, but the top needs to get dealt with. So this will be a non-talking video, just watch me work a video, and I hope you like the end result. Thank you.